Yes, sir.
Remaining all distinction you have performed na, at home. Remaining all other distinctions. Hello.
Yes, sir. Done.
Today you write aldehyde, ketone, carboxylic acid. First, aldehyde L, ketone O, and carboxylic acid COOH. Huh? Which will get more priority? Carboxylic acid. ठीक है ना? So in ketone, aldehyde, or carboxylic acid, carbon atom is sp2 hybridized. Suppose this is C double bond O. ये carbon कौन hybridized? sp2 hybridized. If it is acid, C double bond O OH. C3 C double bond O OH. First you write,
sir. Sir, say, এখানে তো multiple electron bond pair is treated as single electron bond pair হবে না?
There is a three bond pair. If it is hydrogen, then it is aldehyde. If it is carbon, it is ketone. Similarly here also, this is also cohybridized, sp2 hybridized. Double bonded carbon.
Sir, ketone basic priority for an aldehyde.
Aldehyde. First aldehyde. Then ketone. And so the guy has a carboxylic acid. Right. That you know. And if aldehyde and ketone both are present, then it will be oxo or ketone. If carboxylic acid and ketone is there, then oxo. OH acid, we have to end the name. If CHOCOOH is there, then formyl. You write some IUPAC name. Huh? Aldehyde, al, ketone, ol, and carboxylic acid, OH acid. Ketone, both carbon. This is carbon and this is also carbon. This is ketone. This is also ketone. This is also ketone. This is aldehyde. This is phenyl. Your aldehyde. Is it not doing that? The chain of weak acid. This is also into ketone. Weak acid. If it is aldehyde and ketone both are there, then it will be treated as oxo or keto. Last one, number 10, aromatic acid, benzoic acid, COOH, suppose here Cl, either OH, ortho position. Please make a note of it. Note for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Last data you know. We first write the IUPAC name of this aldehyde and ketone and carboxylic acid. What is the name of the first compound with the number one? Start numbering from here. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 carbon.
Sir, 3,3 dimethyl butane 2-1.
Yeah, good. To do this. The last of the number 10, it is visible. This is chlorine, huh? Para position of chlorine. Do this within 5 minutes.
Sir, then aldehyde, ketone, carboxylic acid, alcohol, glucose, or extra thakle, then ki korbo jano? Sir, aldehyde, or ketone, extra thakle, naming e kono change hobe?
Then it is oxo. Aldehyde will get more priority. Yeah. You see, 1, 2, 3, 4. The letter 2-oxo, yeah, 2-keto. 2-oxo, you write, OXO. 3-methyl, 2-oxo, butanol. Number 1, number 2, what was called the other 5 within 5 minutes?
Sir, double bond basic priority, naki ketone basic priority?
Ketone.
স্যার মানে ওই কার্বক্সিলিক অ্যাসিডের সিটাকে যদি মানে প্যারেন্ট চেনে নেই তাহলে কি নামটা চেঞ্জ হবে
which one
স্যার 6 নাম্বার
it will get more priority and that carbon is counted in the word root also the prop. This one is 1, 2, 3 prop. তোমরা কিন্তু আগে চ্যাপ্টারগুলো রিভাইজ করো অর্গানিক টা লাস্ট 2 চ্যাপ্টার ধীরে ধীরে করছি হোয়াট ইজ দ্য নেম সেকেন্ড নাম্বার 1 ইয়ে দেবপ্রিয়া
33 ডাইমিথাইল বিউটেন 2-1
নাম্বার 2 নাম্বার 2
হেক্সেন 3-4 ডাইওন
good. Number 3. He also ketone, huh? C double bond.
The 3-methyl-but 3-1.
Good. 3-methyl-but 3-1. You have to start numbering from here. Three methyl but 3-1. Number 4.
Sir, 2-methyl-but 2-1.
2 methyl butyl, ha. Number 5.
Sir, 2 methyl prop 2 in oic acid.
CHO, aldehyde. Number 5. Phenyl, 3-phenyl. It is okay. 2 methyl prop 2 in oic acid. Very good. Number 5.
Sir, 3 phenyl prop 2 in al.
3 phenyl prop 2 in al. Number 7.
Number 6. Take one more.
Number 6. 1, 2, 3.
2 methyl propinoic acid.
Prop 2 in oic acid. Propinoic, na? Prop 2 in oic acid. 2 methyl prop 2 in 1 oic acid, yeah, oic acid. 1, 2, the double bond, na? Number 5, number 5, number 5, number 6, number 7.
Sir, number 7 double E. Sir, 3 methyl butane 2 ohm.
3 methyl butane 2 ohm. 1, 2, 3, 4. 3 methyl butane 2 ohm. Number 8.
Sir, alcohol based parity pabe na ketone?
Alcohol, no, this is acid. This is not alcohol, this is acid. Alcohol, if it is alcohol, then it will be only single carbon. And there is no double bond though. If it is this, that means it is a carboxylic acid. C double H. This is not alcohol. This is C double H. Carboxylic acid.
So 2 methyl prop 2 in 1 oic acid.
Huh. 6 or 8 into same. Hello.
Yes, sir.
6 or 8 into same compound. It is given in bond notation. It is line notation. When it is carbon carbon bond. This line notes. Number 9.
এখানে কি aldehyde বেশি priority পাবে?
Aldehyde, you have to start numbering from here.
So 2 keto 3 methyl propanol butanol, sir.
Keto or oxo you can write. Okay.
2-keto-3-methyl-butanol.
Yeah, 2-oxo you write better. Keto will also work, but 2-oxo you write. Keto, ketone group, if it is a substituent, mole priority group is there, then CHO. So it will be treated as substituent. 2-keto it will also do, but 2-oxo better you write. 3 methyl 2 oxo butanol. Number 10.
Two hydroxy 4 methyl cyclohexane.
Butyl hydroxyl chlorine.
2-hydroxy-4-chloro-cyclohexanoic acid.
Cyclohexanoic acid?
Sir, benzoic acid.
Sorry, benzoic acid.
Cyclohexanoic acid is not possible. Cyclohexanoic acid not possible. Cyclohexane carboxylic acid. You remember in class 11 also we discussed. So this is C double H. It will be treated as then substituent. Okay. It is not cyclohexanoic acid. It is সাইক্লোহেক্সেন এটি সাইক্লোহেক্সেন কার্বক্সিলিক অ্যাসিড সাইক্লোহেক্সেন কার্বক্সিলিক অ্যাসিড ওয়াই বিকজ ইফ ইট ইজ ইফ ইউ রাইট ওয়িক অ্যাসিড এন্ড ইউ আর টেলিং হেক্সান বাট হিয়ার সেভেন কার্বন অ্যাটম ইজ দেয়ার সো ইট ইজ নট পসিবল ইউ হ্যাভ টু রাইট সাইক্লোহেক্সেন কার্বক্সিলিক অ্যাসিড রিমেম্বার ইন ক্লাস 11 অলসো উই ডিড সাইক্লোহেক্সেন কার্বক্সিলিক অ্যাসিড
এখানে কি মেইন চেনে 6টা কার্বনই আছে
ইফ ইট ইজ দিস দেন বেনজোয়িক অ্যাসিড ওকে নাও ইফ ইফ ইউ এন্ড উইথ হেক্সানোয়িক অ্যাসিড ওয়িক অ্যাসিড মানে দিস কার্বন ইজ কাউন্টেড না দিস 1 2 3 বাট হিয়ার 7 কার্বন ইজ देयर ইউ ক্যান নট সে হেক্সানোয়িক অ্যাসিড সাইক্লো ইট ইজ ট্রিটেড অ্যাজ এ সাবস্টিটিউয়েন্ট ইন সাইক্লিক কম্পাউন্ড ইজ এ হোয়াট ইজ দ্য নেম অফ দিস Not cyclopentanol, cyclopentane carbaldehyde. It is treated as a substituent. If you say cyclopentanol, bull. Pentanol, 5 carbonyl, but here 6 carbon is there. So cyclic compound, it is treated as substituent. Cyclopentane, E will be retained because C is consonant. Cyclopentane carbaldehyde. Carbaldehyde. But if it is a ketone, there is no problem because this ketone directly it is linked with carbon, this carbon. So it is cyclohexanone, 6 carbon. This is cyclohexanone. Cyclohexanone. But in cyclic compound, it is treated as a substituent. Remember. So here Cl is there. Then 3 chloro. Cyclohexane carboxylic acid. Important, huh? This one you remember, you will forget it. You will again you write cyclohexanoic acid. Cyclohexanoic acid means oic acid you are telling, but 6 carbon, but here 7 carbon. If you say cyclopentanol, you are telling 5 carbon, but here 6 carbon. Al you are telling. So that is wrong. Cyclopentane carbaldehyde. Cyclohexane carboxylic acid. But if it's ketone directly linked to the cyclo compound, then it is no problem because it is this carbon double bond directly current connected to 2 carbon. So it is cyclohexanone. It is not, there is no problem. Clear now?
Sir.
Hello? Hello, Subhajyoti. Clear now, Shivani? Yasrin? Jitraj, Shankudir, clear, na? Hello?
Yes, sir.
Remember, cyclic compound, this is treated as a substituent. But ketone, there is no problem. In aldehyde, carboxylic acid, ester, you have to eat as substituent. If more than 2COOH group is there or aldehyde group is there, then also it is treated as a substituent. I think that will not be said in CBSE, but in other exam it is there. Huh? This is COOH. This is also, suppose COOH. What is the name of this?
Sir, butan 1,4 dioic acid.
Up to 2 carbon COOH or aldehyde, no problem. Suppose this is CHO. CHO. Well, I have written this way. What is the name of this?
Hexane dicarbaldehyde.
No. If 2 is there, LA you have to finish. You finish it using এল
স্যার হেক্সেন
1,6-dial
হেক্সেন 1,6-dial বাট ইফ আই
স্যার ফার্স্ট এটা আরেক স্যার ফার্স্ট এটা নাম কি আরেকবার বলবে
ইন সিবিএসই বোর্ড एग्जाम আই থিংক this type of question they might set, not set in more than one or two more than two or more than one function group if they will give chloro bromo hydroxy they might give but this way they might not give but in other exam they might ask this question 1 2 3 4 both are carboxylic acid so here name will be butyl what you told just butyl 1,4-dioic acid Suppose this is COOH, this is COOH, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, hexane 1,6-dioic acid, but suppose here also 1 COOH is there, suppose. Then it will be treated as substituent. If it is more than, if there is more than 2 COOH, carbon containing functional group is given, I think, in class 11 note, then it I know this will not be set in CBSE board exam. Then it will be treated as a substituent. The name ends with carboxylic acid. Here, how to start the naming? If I start from here, 1, 2, 3 position, 1, 2, 3, 4. Here, 1 substituent, 3 and 4. Lowest locanule, 1, 2, 3, 4. Then it will be 1 + 2 + 4 = 7. If I start numbering from here 1, 2, 3, 4, then it will be 8. So this is the naming, the common sense. This, what is the name of this? From 1, 2, 3, 4. This should not be numbered. It is treated as a substituent. If it is more than 2 COOH or CHO, then its name will be butane, because carboxylic acid C is consonant, 1, 2, 4-tricarboxylic acid. Then the name ends with carboxylic acid. This type of question they might not set in CBSE board exam. I am repeatedly telling you. And you do the NCERT exercise naming, any doubt you can ask me. Lot of names are there in your NCERT exercise, NCERT book exercise. Here you see, if more than 2 COOH or CHO is present, so aldehyde. So here one aldehyde, C double bond O H. Then this will be treated as a substituent. Then this should not be numbered. This carbon atom should not be numbered. Then it will be written as carbaldehyde. So what will be the name of this? If I start numbering from here, 1, 2, 3, 4. We should not start from here because one getting aldehyde. 1, 2, 3, 4. 7. Total look at here. If we start numbering from 1, 2, 2, 4, 5, 11. So we have to start numbering from here. Look, lowest look and rule 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now, what is the name of this? More than
the pentane 1, 2, 4-tricarboxylic acid.
Pentane 2,4-dicarbaldehyde.
1 2 4 1 and 1 1 is there and 10 1 2 4 here low, lowest row can rule 7 and here if I might have started numbering from here 2 3 4 5 2 4 5 11 the total number here it will 7 so which is the correct 10 10 1 2 4 try carbaldehyde aldehyde and acetate you be very conscious it is CHO it is C double H clear na you will see in your NCERT book this type of question is there or not I don't think so but in competitive exam this type of question was there but in case of ketone there is no problem because ketone is directly linked to the chain what is the name all three are ketones
sir hexane 2 3 4 trione
hexane 2 3 4 trione
you must 3 4 5 happen
3 4 5 3 plus 4 plus 5
Oh, yes,
2 plus 3 plus 4.
Yes, sir.
Lowest low can rule. Hexane 3, 4, 5, not 2, 3, 4, 5. Just now, Subir asked me if carboxylic acid and other groups are present. So, this is a compound. What is the name of this? This is to be counted.
Sir, heptanoic acid.
So here I am giving one ketone. Here I am giving one aldehyde. Here I am giving OH. So here I am putting double bond. What is the IUPAC name of this? This is formyl. This is hydroxy and this is oxo or keto. Oxo you write. What is the name? Hello.
The 3-oxo-5-formyl, 6-hydroxy-hept, 6-enoic acid.
Good. 3-oxo-6-hydroxy-5-formyl. But if it is main group, the name ends with L. 5-formyl. Six hydroxy ফার্স্ট লেটার দিস ক্যাপিটাল না থ্রি অক্সো সেভেন হেপ্ট রিদি ইউ গট দ্য কারেক্ট আনসার হেপ্ট 16 ওয়ান ওইক ইয়া ওইক এস ক্লিয়ার না রিদি ইয়াসলিম শিবানী দে ওর ক্লিয়ার
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
I don't think this question they will set in CBSE board exam. CBSE board exam is suppose this type of question, then I said, will you be able to answer it? Shivani, say, what is the name of this?
So 3-methyl butanoic acid.
Double bond is there.
So 3-methyl-but 3-in-1-oic acid.
3-methyl-but 3-in-1-oic acid. Clear, na? Shivani? In, na? Double bond.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Clear now, Subir? Shall I proceed to the next topic?
Yes, sir.
Now you write preparation. You do at home, any doubt in the next class, you get it clear. First, I am writing preparations of aldehyde and ketone. Aldehydes. And ketones. Preparations of aldehydes and ketones. Number one. Now you see 50% reactions you are aware of because we have already discussed haloalkane, haloarene, alcohol, phenol, ether. Now you say how to get aldehyde from primary alcohol. How to get aldehyde from primary alcohol? Hello?
Oxidation.
Oxidation, but mild oxidizing agent. Which is mild oxidizing agent? Either you write PCC. I discussed PCC, iridium chlorochromate. Or if you write potassium dichromate, and sulfuric acid H plus, then it gives same carbon containing aldehyde. But remember, if we add here KMnO4, what will happen?
Sir, carboxylic acid.
That is strong oxidizing agent. PCC means pyridinium chlorochromate, or PDC also chalai, Collins reagent. PCC matlab, remember, what is PCC? For competitive exam, I am telling. PCC is a pyridinium chlorochromate. Pyridinium, this is pyridine. This is pyridine. C5H5N. Pyridinium, it is basic. So when HCl is added, it will form pyridinium ion. Ium. Ium means positive. Carbonium, nitronium, pyridinium. Chlorochromate, Cl minus. Dot CrO3 also Collins reagent. This is called pyridinium chlorochromate PCC.